Okay, so you showed. You never pick up calls or something. Look, these buildings here belong to Tico, and it's time for Tico to leave Miami. We're gonna make a real mess of this place real fast. Let's see you drive. Drive, but I want to see more. Let's change this car. I got one waiting out back. There's a bar in North Downtown. Their time ran out this morning. You and me are gonna pay them a visit. People will get it, and some will don't. You? We'll see. I want you to shoot this bar up. Wreck it. Blow it to pieces. Let them know we caught. I'll wait in the car. Get the job done before the cops arrive.
Toast. Toast.
Okay, man. Good. You work for us now. Next job is to take on the Gator. You ever heard of the Gator?
This is the Gator. Kalita uses him for anything she needs on the islands, but he screwed her on the last deal. This super yacht is his. She wants me to put a hole in it, even things up before she thinks of using him again.
She uses him for repo work?
She has to. They're gonna ship 20, 30 cars to Europe.
Mm-hmm.
You need a lot of manpower to bring that number in.
We don't know who wants them.
Well, we gotta let them go to find out.
So Kalita put the deal together.
No. It's way too big for South Beach. They don't have those kind of contacts. They're working for someone who does.
Solomon Kane. The gangster most other gangsters would like to whack. Never goes anywhere without this man, Jericho. Kane's lieutenant and personal bodyguard. Ambitious, calculating, and most of all, fiercely loyal. Until now.
Gators guys think you're one of them.
Thank you. Over there!
Thank you.
Gator left in that package was enough information. A time and location to set up the whole of South Beach. Only the boys on the ground didn't know Tanner was with the good guys.
Just see a fancy looking automobile and take it. Like the long arm of the law ain't ever gonna be around the next corner, right there to slap them. Slap them hard, so they never get up. Damn, I'm bust her ass just for looking good. All right. Elementary school dropout for sure. Hey, move, get him!
Get out! It's a setup! Get out! Go, get out of here!
We'll be right back. ditch the car in the water. It's no good to us. They know everything about it. Get out of here. The job I have for you is to go visit the Gator. He's been reevaluating our working relationship. He's got a car I need you to collect, and he's waiting on Dodge Island. The money's in the case.
I got ears on the docks say Lomez is moving hardware, and you're leaving. Good. Did you come alone?
No. I brought one of these.
No, I just mean... Look, Khalid and me, we are cool, right? It's back to how it was, yeah?
If I came here to kill you, you'd be dead. Keys?
On the dash.
Shoot him!
Go!
You know who this is.
Yeah, I know who this is. Your driver came to collect the car. Everything okay?
Okay, forget about the cars.
What do you mean, forget about the cars?
You're no good to me now, Gator. You're a dead man. Take Lomaz with you and get back to Dodge Island. The Gator has screwed me for the last time. Be ready for when he leaves. He'll have his guys with him. Waste them, chase them down, and stop the Gator's jaws from ever snapping again.
Pick up the escort car. Get me close to the escort. I'll take it out. I'm gonna shoot out the tires.
Go, go!
Over there!
Okay, the orders come in. The cars are being shipped to Nice. Make your own way there.
This is my destiny. Holy child. Come on and rescue me. Cause I'm the wild. Well, I'm sure. Not looking for deception. Like before. Beautiful creation. High and tall. And this sensation.
Henri Vauban, department head liaising on international crime, lost two fingers working undercover in his 30s, and no one knows how. Didier Dubois, Vauban's protege, has a career statistic of 3 deaths per case, and it's on the rise.
This is my destiny.
Vauban and Dubois want to haul the cars in, pick them up right off the ship. No way Tanner's going for that. He wants to know who wants the cars. That's non-negotiable. To Tanner, they got nothing else to discuss.